Dear children, today's topic under Nature's Bounty is Vegetables. Kaigarigal. We see vegetables every day, right? Vegetables are the most nutritious part of the plants. Plants la irundhu namakku kadaikka koodiya romba sattana aaharam nu paathinga adu kaigarigal da. As we saw in the last class, leaves and flowers have different size, shape and color, right? Similarly, vegetables also differ in shape, size, color, taste and nutrition. ஒவ்வொரு காய்கறியும் ஒரே சைஸ்லயோ இல்ல ஷேப்லயோ இல்ல டேஸ்ட்லயோ இருக்கிறது இல்ல. ஒவ்வொரு காய்கறிக்கும் தனித்தனி சத்து இருக்கு. சோ we are going to see how each vegetable differs in size and shape using a rhyme. Shall we get into the rhyme? I went to the market with my bag to buy red tomatoes, big brown potatoes, round and fat. Green chillies, long and thin. Fat pumpkins, orange and green. Purple brinjals, big and small. And drumsticks, long. My bag became heavy. I came back home with my basket full. Everybody smiled. This rhyme shows us how each vegetable differs in size and shape. Some commonly used vegetables are drumstick, முருங்கைக்காய், பிரிஞ்சல், கத்திரிக்காய், பீன்ஸ், லேடிஸ் ஃபிங்கர், வெண்டைக்காய், தக்காளி, டொமேட்டோஸ், பம்ப்கின், பூசணிக்காய், பீஸ், பட்டாணி, ஆனியன், வெங்காயம், chow chow, carrot, radish, mullangi, bitter gourd, pagarkai, green chillies, pachai milagai, mangoes, mangai, garlic, poondu, snake gourd, pudalangai, inji, ginger, beetroot, carrot. Now kindly complete the worksheets, children. The first worksheet is on matching the vegetable names with its image. The second activity is an art activity. Vegetable stamping. Show your creativity, children. Call me for any doubts. Thank you.